Thank you, everybody. Thank you, the Syracuse Museum, for making all this possible.